You can use these blocks to build vocabulary and learn different kinds of categories with your child. So for example, you can use plate and fork to work on things related with food. So you have a cookie, and you can build it with the Legos. Then you have juice, and then you put it on the Lego. And bananas, and you can put that on the Lego. And you can do this with different kinds of activities and objects, and just categorize.